said he wants to fight the best. Well, tonight he gets that opportunity.
Oh, he got caught there. Good defense. Nice counter by Gagnon.
Doing a great job of timing these shots.
El Diablo with a good kick.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Good takedown defense. Very nicely done.
El Diablo's going for the choke.
Can he choke him out? That's a deep choke.
He may end it right here.
Oh, look at that. Slips right out of it.
Full mount.
Change your ankle. Get your head
up. He's back up again.
Get your hand up.
Nice leg kick there.
Tagged him.
Wow.
Oh, he tagged again.
Big straight punch.
Wow, good. Oh, oh, combination.
He's got him hurt.
Big head kick
and he's down.
The fight.
Punches and bunches. He wants to finish.
Scramble, scramble, scramble.
He's moved back to half guard.
Let's see what he can do from here.
Put that double jab in his face.
Oh, he got clipped.
No, he got
hurt.
Connects with the head kick.
Nice knee there.
Oh, and another jab.
Oh, and he's down.
And there's a nice straight by El Diablo.
Great exchanges.
Looking for a triangle, throws one leg over the shoulder.
Now he's out completely.
Oh, he connects with that elbow from the bottom. He's got the full mount, Joe.
He got an arm, Mike.
Looking for the finish.
He got an arm.
Can he get it?
He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over.
He postures up. Round one comes to an end. What a clinic that round from El Diablo.
There you go, second round, you ready? You ready?
Let's round go. Two.
Now starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's gonna wanna look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
He's gotta look out for those up kicks.
Absolutely.
Now he's back up to his feet.
Nice work on the count.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here. Nice shots to the body.
Both men exchanging.
Good 1-2 by El Diablo.
Right hand forward now, switching to southpaw.
El Diablo's bruise on his thigh is nasty. He's not going to have any fun walking tomorrow. He looks for the single but can't get it.
Push him off! Push him off!
They clinch up. Throws him to the ground.
Escape.
He's got him in side control.
He's back up.
Solid streak by El Diablo. El Diablo is continuing to punish that wounded eye. And you
Oh my! Just like that!
Gigantic hook that got him the win.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight.
And here it is again, another angle.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamas.